Hi, I'm Peter Seligman. I've been fortunate enough to be in the insurance business now going on 35 years. I haven't lost my excitement about it because it's all for me, it's all people related. I'm going to be 60 this year, and I never see quitting, actually. I see maybe changing lifestyle a little bit, a little more holiday time, a little more skiing, a little more golf, whatever. But I see continuing in the business. And with the introduction of my son-in-law into the business, which is now third generation, I see continuing and growing and developing and morphing into new things all the time. I live a really full life, sometimes a little too full. And part of that is just a mindset. And my license plate says Carpe Diem. It says, seize the day. And I really like to make the most of every day, whether that's being active or even just being, just taking a moment to just reflect and be. Don't always do it, but I try. But I really want to, at the end of the day, have left a legacy. And it's not what you have or had that leaves a legacy. It's really what you left behind.